I've seen a lot of very good SpongeBob memes. Fizzle, you there?
Yeah, I'm still here.
All right,
I'm
good.
looking at my phone. Yes, there you go.
Des boy, I wish your turn would hurry up and start. Why do you have to be playing on such a potato
Oh,
PC?
you know what? Fuck you. I have nothing to
I did not have sexual relations with that girl.
say. Oh, shit. Oh, I've
Oh, look,
got
Moscow
you
will
some
be
big horses.
mine. Yes. Right, I'll attack with the machine gun first. Yes, Moscow is mine.
Ideology. You're an a-hole. You know what? Just destroyed Russia. Also, too, should I pick autocracy since you picked it?
Is that what I do? I have autocracy? Is that what I am? Yeah, go ahead. No, but we can declare it as a the world thing. We should do steam power now. Looks like Russia still has some more cities, so my conquering of them is not done yet, but I'm doing better than most civilizations in the real world. At least I'm actually beating Russia. So
No, right? Fuck.
that was good. Moscow is mine. I'm slowly etching out my place as the world's only superpower. I mean,
I mean, technically, right now in this game, yeah, I wouldn't consider myself a superpower until I
no,
take
you're
away all
more
that
like the
government.
Japan in real life, feeding off the belly that is America.
You know what? Fuck you.
You can have
You're
our
historically
scrap,
accurate.
Japan. Take our scrap military gear. We don't need it. We just spent $600 billion making new warships. Take our scraps.
You know, at
And the
least I'm being
Japanese and South
historically
Koreans are both
accurate,
like, ah,
Italy.
yes, you are. Thank you all very much. Ah. The Chinese sit there and yell at us, calling us Mongolians. Goddamn Mongolians! This city's gonna be mine too, bitch. Got nowhere to go.
Nowhere new.
By the way, Persia's up above me too. They built cities way up north. Thank God I didn't go
Ooh.
to war with them because I thought only their cities were to the south. There's no way I wouldn't be able to beat them. Because I only have two machine gun units defending my north. So.
And they'll be like, bitch, it's time to motherfucking invade.
Oh, never mind.
Oh, fuck.
Can I attack from here? Oh, you fucking. Let that heal. Whatever. Oh, my coal deal from you ended. Ooh, -3 coal. My production is gonna be poo. I'm going to have to get that coal from you. Who converted my
Okay.
city?
I thought you already built. I thought you had coal
Antium.
near your place, actually.
Why do they keep
mean, I don't
converting
mind if
the
you take
anthem?
some coal.
No, I didn't.
I'll skip.
I don't have any coal. Well, actually, let's see. I have zero coal, and I only have three factories built. Because I think I was borrowing coal from you. So let me go to you real quick. I need that young coal.
Oh, yeah, we had truffles and ivory. Man, my happiness is now zero, nigga.
I
Man, I
can
need
give you some
some.
stuff. Yeah, spices and truffles. And you can have some horses as well. I mean, they're kind of useless,
Fuck
but I'll
you.
throw them in there.
Yeah, I don't even want horses. I have five already.
Well, you'll have
Why?
10 now.
You're a nigger, you know that?
Yeah, I know. Build stock exchange. Go ahead and build an arsenal. All right, I proposed a deal to you. Man, I have no fuck. Oh wait, there's coal right here too. Yeah, provide me that coal. Give me. No, no, no.
So yeah,
Yeah, see,
there's
this
actually
is my.
some
I don't
coal.
care. Annex the city. I need to
Not that he
buy
want all my coal.
coal.
He
Wait, did I take you all your coal?
took four, but it's fine. I was just
Oh, okay.
noticing other, huh?
Well, the one I have here, I won't need that ever again because once the one here will provide me 7 coal, so I can give you 2 pieces of that back, you know.
A French pikeman. Welcome. Welcome to the city of Japan. How may we help you?
They're attacking you?
No, we have open borders. Forget
All right,
about
steam
this.
power is finished. Can I attack this city from here? Yes, I can. Oh, St. Petersburg's mine now. Yep. All right. Create a puppet. All
Actually,
right.
no. Instead of moving you here, I'm gonna move you to fucking France to be a diplomat.
And now I'm gonna start moving all my units back south to crush that Assyrian scum. I'm gonna leave one rifleman unit per city, though. That way they'll have a really high defense. I didn't want to do that. That's ignorant.
Chris is scared of the Persians.
I'm scared of the Persians?
Yeah, I'm fucking with you.
Well, when you have an enemy that has a fuckload of cities to the north and south of you, oh wait, you do. So you should know exactly how I feel, but at least you're not at war with them. So.
Yeah, I do. Austria is to the right of me and north of me. I mean, I could swarm and destroy Salzburg and Linz easily, but I'm more worried about north.
I'm gonna use this rifleman to scout around
But I
real
soon really
quick.
want those two cities in the future. I can have 14 more oil. Yeah, then they're packing like the Middle East when it comes to oil right now.
Got 14. Got 14 barrels. Oh, what are we researching?
I mean, I have 7 barrels, but they have 14 by their shores.
We
So,
get
you
it.
know.
What are we doing? What are we researching? Replaceable parts,
Refrigeration, I
flight,
thought.
or refrigeration? Oh yeah, offshore oil
Yeah.
rigs. Yeah, we'll do that. That'll be quite fucking helpful, actually.
World Congress welcomes city states. Well, I mean, it's Quebec City I can convert if I really wanted to.
Give me that coal. I'll go ahead and upgrade that unit.
Give
Assign
me that coal, young
delegates.
nigga.
Rome. Yes, we'll vote. No, we're not gonna vote for Rome. No, what the. I was fucking joking. Reset delegates. You fucking cunt. Who are we voting for a host? You? Let's do that. Let's,
Yeah, I guess you're more hated.
let's do Japan. There we go. No, Chris, there's more than one Japan. Fuck! No. That'd be my fucking luck.
Also, too, why does he want to ban Ivory?
Because he's a fucking cunt?
Don't we trade with Ivory? Man, if he fucking bans that shit,
I don't. I don't get anything my ivory, do you? I don't think I have ivory to
Oh, I
trade.
do. Pretty sure I do. Yeah, I see elephants. Yeah, I do have ivory.
So they're trying to
They're my
cripple
happiness.
your economy.
Yep.
Well, that's
You try
fine.
to cripple my economy?
That's why we don't conquer city-states, because we could bribe them and get votes, but, you know.
No, we just destroy all the simpletons. I mean, he's allies with France, but I'll just destroy
Oh, my golden
France. I'll
age
teach him a
began.
lesson.
Yes.
I'll show him a lesson, all right?
That's
He
oil.
destroys me and France is destroyed. I'll instantly destroy France. I give no fucks. I give no fucks.
We will. Well, I have to wait for my artillery to catch up before I can upgrade these guys. I'll wait next turn.
Probably denounced them already.
Byzantium has become the host. Fucking great, Despo. We're gonna have no say in this. I guarantee it. Guarantee fucking tea it,
I
dude.
mean, first time for everything.
We're gonna get fucking.
Yeah,
We're gonna have to vote for against the ban of ivory, just in case it. We can't let it fuck your happiness. And why
you
do they keep converting my fucking cities? This is fucking pissing me off. I really don't want to have to go to war, but I might have to go to war with Persia just because they keep converting my cities. That's the one thing I can't stand. I'm gonna try to contact them. Where's Persia? Persia. Demand. I want your dick. No. Discuss. Discuss. Oh my god, I can't discuss anything because Desbo's turn is so fucking slow. Damn, Desbo. How much gold do you have, Desbo?
716,
I
make
got
85 a
3,000
turn.
too.
You're a nigger.
Gotta build that gold resources up. Because, like, unlike Desbo, I don't go on massive spending sprees. So, they said they're gonna stop. And we'll see if they fall for the old trap Rome did. Or Russia. Russia said they were gonna stop too, and now they don't exist. I need to get an inquisitor from here. And I need to get a missionary from here. Yep, Russia's completely gone. Thank fucking God.
I forgot my turn even fucking started. Jeez. Too busy looking at this Facebook post.
I need to crush Assyria, and then I need to move on Persia.
Syria?
Yeah.
There an actual city called Syria?
Assyria. Yeah, the Assyrians. Yep. They were allied with Russia,
Fucking
and I'm going to destroy them.
pretty fucking ironic. So ironic, I didn't even really know I was in the game.
Guys are definitely staying behind. I'm not gonna bring the whole first army up. I'm just gonna bring portions of it up.
Rome set. You go to the real world of Rome, like, see, America, this is how you take over Syria. Do your job right. What?
Well, if the
Come
US
on,
wasn't so
player.
worried about civilian casualties, we could have crushed the Middle East by now, but You gotta worry about all those peasants that live there.
No, right?
Purchase rifleman, purchase artillery. We'll go ahead and purchase another artillery piece because artillery is extremely fucking useful. Go ahead and move this worker off of this city down toward the Syria. I'll go ahead and leave an artillery piece in this one. One artillery piece plus the city's defenses. Should be able to defend for a while. Terrain. Do volley. We'll do accuracy one. Go do that. Alright, next turn. Desbo is not building. Desbo, look at your weak, tiny army. You should be
You
ashamed
know
of
what,
that
Rome?
pussy of an army.
You expand so far you collapse on yourself. And in my
Shut
time you
the fuck
collapse.
up. You shut the fuck up right now. And then you go ahead and expand so far you collapse on yourself. I do have to be careful about that, but as long as I can bully my neighbors into falling for my filthy Jewish lies, I should be fine.
Yeah.
Go and build a hotel. Build a stock exchange. Pretty much everything to boost my economy, I need to build. A little shrine here. Promote my faith. The one true faith. All right. Do that. And then we'll go ahead and move that right there. That can go right there. I don't like when faith use face like that. There we go.
I wonder when the conf. Oh, it's 5 turns. Are we doing flight or replaceable parts?
One second. Kind of
I
moving
think
my
it says
military
one.
around.
I think it
It's
says 1 fucking second. I'll fucking
it
kill
it
you.
takes a little bit to move, my massive fucking cock around the map right now.
You fucking dick.
Right, we should do replaceable parts. We need to get them as many military advantages as possible before the enemy. And this will give us great war infantry. The hell was that noise?
What?
No clue.
What the fuck?
What?
This one post, she on the white girl channel, and she on the other Dave girl. At the
Oh my
Dave girl
God.
farm, like, what the fuck? You seen it?
No, but what the fuck?
They're sending it.
Is this their only city? They will be crushed beneath the boots of the king. All hail Keck. What's your gold at? Because my turn for that ended. I no longer provide you gold. Because was like, I'm
okay,
losing negative 200 gold a
turn.
You're down to what?
And then that's when I'll say, well, I'm done. I'm done. The Austrians have invaded and took over.
The emus. Once your turn starts, I'm going to go take a bathroom break. But
what
then
the
I'll
fuck?
Be back. What?
What is this?
What?
It shows these two people cosplaying, but it shows Kirito hugging another girl and Asuna walking away. And it shows you're on the streets dealing with cards. What the fuck? What?
That's fucking stupid.
I'm sending this to you. What the fuck? Also, you should resend me that deal, because, you know, I make 46 gold a turn, you know.
Yeah,
I'm
I know you
good.
need that young government support.
Mm-hmm. My GNP is only third best, nigga. You know, I got a reputation, you know. Got reputation to
for being
there.
Poor?
You feel me?
Yeah.
Not being rich, nigga. I was the second best economy up in this bitch. You know what I'm saying?
Second
brother?
Best economy, because I allowed it.
You know what, brother? That's true. You know, but...
My inquisitors are removing the heresy from my cities. Yes. All right, I'll be right back. I need to go to the bathroom, all right?
All right.